What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It is your crazy Nigerian son of a gun, aka BK the Hunter, the worst Call of Duty player. On today's BK's TV, I got something really crazy, amazing, and spicy for you guys. The season 2 Cold War Warzone nuke event kind of leaks out. So if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel, turn on the notification for more type of this content and a lot more of gameplays. Do you really know that the current map of Warzone is gonna go forever? If you don't know, then let me fill you in. Let's get it, baby. You know, the question on everyone's mind right now is when Black Ops Cold War and Warzone Season 3 beginning. Black Ops Cold War Warzone Season 2 kind of brought great new contents to their respective games. So for Cold War, there is some kind of multiplayer and zombies content more than ever. And for the Warzone, there is still major changes that we need to prepare for, such as the new map coming to Warzone, which rumors suggest that the current Warzone map, which is Verdansk, is gonna be leaving forever, and it is gonna be replaced by this new map that's coming to Warzone. I know you have this question of why can't we have two maps of Warzone. Then here is why. That is due to the sheer size of Call of Duty games. There is probably not enough storage on a next generation console to support two permanent maps. So when exactly is the Black Ops Cold War Warzone Season 3 starting? Like, what is the exact date? Well, rest assured that this season is starting on April 21st, 2021. With the nuke event kind of coming, this is showing that the season 2 is kind of becoming to an end, but the beginning of season 3. With this so-called new map that we have been talking about the whole time that is gonna replace Verdansk, actually a lot of people are saying this map is gonna come in the new season, but a lot are expecting it on the anniversary in March. It looks like we're just gonna have to wait and see. You know, we have been saying Verdansk is gonna go forever. Verdansk is gonna go forever. What is the final thing that's gonna happen in Verdansk before it is gone? Well, here is the final thing that's gonna happen before it is gone. The shipwreck that you guys are actually seeing right now, that is where zombies are gonna get loose. They are gonna get loose out of that shipwreck and jump in Verdansk. Before you say anything, I know that we can clear them out, but there are gonna be too many of them, and the only thing that we can use to destroy them is the nuke. And you know, when nuke is used in a place, that place is said to be done. That is actually when the new map kind of jump in the picture. A lot of new mods are gonna be available on that update. But a lot of people are kind of worried with the Warzone cheaters, you know, the glitches, and they are really hoping that that is gonna be taken care of. So this is actually what kind of leaked out concerning Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War Warzone Season 2 ending and beginning of Season 3. And I have one gift for you right now. If you have a PS Plus subscription, go to your PlayStation store right now and claim your combat pack. It is already out, guys. Have fun watching.
Hold on, Rebus. We are inbound.
I have you, Beasel. LZ is hot.
Copy that. It's go time.
Eat
this.
Move it.
Go.
Man, you man.
teams. Field ops deploying an outbreak zone. Ready to work.
Free help from the
above.
Be calm.
Let's do this.
Who else wants some? C4 going up.
HPT eliminated.
I got your back.
Strike team, get to the rover and proceed with escort.
Time to go.
Stay with the rover as it scans for a stable dimensional entry point.
That never gets old.
This should be fun.
Recover the Aetherium and load it into the extraction rocket.
You fucked with the wrong girl.
We haven't fun yet.
Raptor 1, strike team ready for evac.
Who the hell is that? Pull ahead! How do I throttle? Destroy! Oh, yeah, boy! Yes, yes, yes!